I want to give you a word of warning.
Sir, I don't know what you heard, but whatever it is, Jefferson started it.
Thomas Jefferson resigned this morning.
You're kidding.
What? I need a favor.
Whatever you say, sir, Jefferson will pay for this behavior.
Shh, talk less.
Then I use the press. I'll write under a pseudonym. You'll see what I can do to him.
I need you to draft an address.
Yes, he resigned. You can finally speak your mind.
No, he's stepping down so he can run for president.
Good luck defeating you, sir.
I'm stepping down, I'm not running for president.
It doesn't even sound like so.
One last time. Relax, have a drink with me. One last time. Let's take a break tonight, and then we'll teach them how to say goodbye. You and I. I want to talk about what I have learned, the hard-won wisdom I have earned.
As far as the people are concerned, you have to serve. You could continue to serve.
No, one last time. The people will hear from me one last time. And if we get this right, we're gonna teach them how to say goodbye. You and I. Everyone shall sit under their own vine, fig tree, and no one shall make them afraid. They'll be safe in the nation leaves. I want to sit under my own vine and fig tree, a moment alone in the shade, at home in this nation we've made. One last.